We are deeply concerned about the proposed funding.
Well, they can foul me up all they want. To Medicare, she looked like she had about 20 alcohols. Probably smoked her some weed, talking shit out of her ass. Don't know a damn thing she's talking about.
AARP calls on Congress to protect these critical programs that millions of Americans.
She's already been kicked out of office.
And financial security.
Stupid dumbass fucking bitch.
I'll add to that that many of these people are veterans, over a million veterans.
Bitch, you don't even know what you're talking about. You and your blue ass.
Medicaid.
Probably got Trump's cum stain on your dress.
Sadly. Prevalent in
I don't think he's that desperate, is he?
Huh? We also saw the president this week demonstrate once again that he has no respect for the rule of law. His assault on the rule of law by engaging in political interference of his associate
Nancy Pelosi, the drunk,
indicated obstruction of investigation into Trump-Russia ties.
Okay, Nancy, let's see what kind of bullshit you guys are going to come up with now.
This is abuse of power that the president is again trying to manipulate federal law enforcement to serve his political interests.
She talks like she's got a pussy hanging out of her throat.
What he is. He thinks he's above the law. He has no respect. You're
damn right, bitch. He is above the law.
To speak out.
Disgraceful bitch.
Violation.
You didn't impeach him, did you, cunt? Fucking douchebag.
By withdrawing the DOJ's sentencing recommendation, retribution against
Nancy Pelosi. Nancy Pelosi. Here's the finger, right, bitch. There you go, Nancy Pelosi. Put that in your pussy and smoke it.
Just days after firing Lieutenant Colonel,
you little bitch.
This
fuck that nasty cunt of ours,
man.
Here, Nancy. Come and get it, Nancy. Open up your mouth. Hey, look, look. Man, look. Come and get it, Nancy. Open up your mouth. It's coming in. Boom.
Dumb fucking bitch.
She's so stupid. Oh, he's such a liar, ain't he, bitch? Democrats is the ones liars.
Thieving bastards.
Obamacare.
The American people deserve better.
Oh, yeah, we do. We deserve a lot better. Bitch, get off my TV.
To the concerns of our constituents.
She's such a beauty queen. Looks like a drag queen.
What is important to them?
Vote for me. I do a better job than her.
The cost of health care by lowering the cost of prescription drugs.
Obamacare.
Retaining, protecting.
We want your money.
Pre-existing condition.